It is November 20th, 2020, and things are swell today.